Hello viewers, welcome to LinuxGill.com. Today we are going to see about how to install WebPresent Editor on Linux Mint Edition 3. WebPresent is an application for media manipulation. It is also considered to be a plugin or a library. The core library is written in C++ and Python to allow video scripts to be created. It is multi-threaded, contained per frame properties, and also supports various format changes. Okay, now in this tutorial, we will cover the installation procedure of WebPresent Editor on Linux Mint Edition 3. Okay, now here first of all, we have to add the repository of WebPresent Editor by using PPA. Click Enter to continue. Then before starting your installation, we have to update the system repository by using apt-get command. The update is complete now. Then finally we have to install the WebPresent Editor application. Run the following command. Now the installation successfully completed. Now we have to open the Linux Mint menu. Here we have to type WebPresent Editor. Now here WebPresent Editor application is on the screen. Now we have to open this application. Now here we can see WebPresent Editor. Now we can able to use this application. Thus you have seen how to install WebPresent Editor on Linux Mint Edition 3. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel LinuxGill. If you still need more video, visit www.linuxgill.com. For any queries, to mail support@linuxgill.com.